once you enter the time machine, you're going to press two buttons. There's a green button and the number two. Pressing both of those will activate the time machine and send you back in time.
Yeah. Song.